Bob and Brad Crew. The Bob and Brad Crew.
Hi there, folks. Welcome to the Bob and Brad Crew. My name is Mike, and once again, I am solo all week because Alex and Liz are still playing hooky. They just won't pick up the phone when I call them. If you're new to the channel, we review products related to your health, fitness, and overall well-being. Today's video, have back pain while on the toilet. Yes, that's a silly title, but it does happen for people that have back pain. Try the Throne Daddy. So this is the box it comes in. This little Easter egg looking thing is the Throne Daddy itself. Kind of looks like a big marshmallow. The price on this is $24.95, so not too expensive. Some of the selling points. So Throne Daddy is the only lumbar support cushion for a toilet. It makes your toilet feel more like a chair. So it works with both elongated, so longer lid toilet seats, or round toilet seats, the normal typical size, but they have to have a flat lid. So what, your toilet seat has to be flat and level in order for this to stick to it. It cannot have any curvature to it. So if you have a curvature or you don't have a toilet lid itself, this isn't gonna work for you. You can't just stick to the tank of a toilet. It is made out of a marshmallow soft polyurethane. It is 2 inches thick. It's very squishy. The polyurethane basically allows it so it doesn't get wet and absorb the water, because otherwise it'd be like a sponge and just expand. So that keeps it kind of coated. So all you have to do to actually put this on, I'll kind of show a picture here. All you have to do is you put water on the back of this and you just stick it to your toilet. There are no suction cups and there's no double-sided adhesive tape. I actually got this probably a couple weeks ago. I put it on my toilet at home just to see if it actually stuck. It stuck, and it has not fallen off yet, and it's been 2 weeks, so it does actually work. Very easy to pull off. You just pull it right off, and it comes off, so you don't have to have it on your toilet all the time if you don't want it. And it's very easy to clean. You can just take it off or use disinfectant wipes. You can use water with detergent. I read somewhere you could put it in the washing machine. I don't think I'd do that. I think it probably absorb some of that water and beat it up a lot more, but you could definitely, you know, soak it in detergent and water if you want to clean it that way. The ratings on this, it was 3.6 out of 5 out of 28 reviews on Amazon. That is where they mainly sell it. Some of the negatives, some people said it didn't stick well. It kept falling off the lid and into the toilet, which, you know, it can happen. I haven't had it happen yet. I've had it a couple weeks, and mine's been fine. And obviously another negative is it's not going to work on your round toilet lids. You have to have the flat lid. It will not suction any other way. Some positives people said, it gives lumbar support while on the toilet. This is very true. It adds 2 more inches to the toilet lid, and it's very comfortable and soft. You just place it what works for you. Obviously, you want to put it in a spot where when you close the lid, if you close it, it's going to go into the toilet seat hole itself. It's pretty easy to figure that out. It was very easy to put on, and it's very easy to clean. I've had no issues with mine whatsoever, and it makes the throne much more comfortable, which I agree with. It is very comfortable. It's very soft and cushiony compared to a hard, compared to your normal hard toilets. I would say, you know, obviously, someone like me that doesn't have back pain right now, I'm probably not going to keep this on my toilet forever. But if you have any little back pain issues, or you find, you know, sitting on the toilet uncomfortable, this is definitely a good product to have. I would highly recommend it. It's not too expensive, real easy to put on. And, you know, if for some reason it doesn't stick to your toilet lid anymore, you can always add some double stick tape and it'll easily stick on there. Yeah, and if you don't want it anymore or it gets kind of gross or beat up over the years, you know, you can just throw it out, replace it, or if you don't need it, just take it off, get rid of it. But yeah, very easy solution if you're having back pain while using the bathroom. So if you are new to this channel, please take a minute to subscribe. You can find us on YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram, and you can hit the bell in the corner for notifications when we put up a new video. Thank you for watching.
The Bob and Brad Crew. Bob and Brad Crew. The Bob and Brad Crew. The Bob and Brad Crew.